Elden Ring is turning out so far to be the most explorable RPG ever released, and although the magic and wonder of the lands between are so very entertaining to conquer and learn, most PC players are running into frame loss and stuttering issues on occasion, and I want to show you how to fix it. Now, different rigs can have different problems, but I've scoured the internet and tested my little butt off to help you avoid issues as best as possible. For some, it is shader processing, for others, it is VSync. But regardless of what is causing this stutter for you, I bet one of these will fix it and make Elden Ring work buttery smooth just for you. Let's get it. The number one factor seems to be coming from shader processing and performance, so here's a quick fix and the one that worked best for me. Now granted, this only applies to Nvidia graphics cards, but there will be other fixes later in this video. If you have an Nvidia card though, try this fix first. Go to your Nvidia Control Panel as shown here, and under Manage 3D Settings, make sure you are on the Global Settings tab and scroll down to Shader Cache Size, and change it to Unlimited. Click Apply and now relaunch Elden Ring and see if that fixed it for you. Another Nvidia fix is regarding VSync. Once again, go into Nvidia Control Panel, Manage 3D Settings, Program Settings, Add, Elden Ring, eldenring.exe, scroll down to VSync and set it to Fast and hit Apply. Now launch up Elden Ring and see if that stutter issue is fixed. If that doesn't work, or perhaps you don't have an Nvidia card, here is another fix many are having success with. Go to your Windows bar and search for graphics. Click on Graphics Settings. Make sure it is on Desktop App here and click Browse. Now you'll want to go through and find your game file and select it, then click Options here and set for High Performance. And lastly, after you've tried that one, you can press the Windows key plus the X at the same time, then click Device Manager, then Software Devices, then right-click Microsoft Device Association Root Enumerator, and right-click it and disable it. Between all of these things, I feel confident that you can reduce or eliminate the stuttering and frame loss in your Elden Ring game. Elden Ring is a beautiful, wonderful, awesome game full of challenges in a world that is ripe with exploration, random dungeons and mines and secret bosses, and just it's filled with things to do. And it is a shame for PC players to have to deal with the stuttering issue. I do believe though, for me at least, using these fixes, I was able to get it completely under control and so far have been running very buttery smooth. Now I will be streaming Elden Ring later tonight, so please join me for that right here on the Nathan Napalm YouTube channel, and we'll see how it goes once I'm running more programs in the background in order to stream. But so far, I've had a much better experience since I applied these updates late last night. And I think you will too. So definitely try them out and let me know in the comments down below which option worked for you, or if you're experiencing issues in Elden Ring and what they are. Have you already tried one of these and it's already worked for you? Or perhaps you have seen no issues while playing, because a lot of people are having absolutely no problems at all. Let me know though which is you and what you think. And if you are new here, please like and subscribe to the channel for more Elden Ring and RPG content. And until next time, my friends, God bless and happy gaming.